Dear Abby, I'm writing this letter in regards to my girl who reads your column all the time. And I hope that by printing this letter, maybe it might change her mind. You see, Abby, she saw me talking to an old girlfriend the other day, and she thought we were trying to start up an old flame again. Now she won't see me or talk to me on the phone, because she thought we really had something going on. You see, Abby, your column has touched many hearts. Help me save this romance from falling apart. Abby, please help me, Abby. She's the only girl I really, really love. That's what I was trying to explain when she saw me talking to that girl. Now, Abby, I done tried everything, but nothing I try seems to do. That's why I wrote this letter to you. Now, Abby, I don't want to take up too much of your time, but I need you to help me save this romance of mine. You see, Abby, your column has touched many hearts. Help me save this romance from falling apart. Abby, please help me, Abby.